A.J. Greer's back in the lineup. He'll play with Sharangovich and Duer, with Ruzicka with an injury. And the fourth line, or third line, depending on how you look at it, is Dubé between Hunt and Coronado. As this one is underway. Glad to have you with us. Right now, though, it's the Blues with the puck in the offensive zone. Pass to the slot, deflected away by Coleman. He opened the scoring against the Rangers the other night, a minute 15 seconds in. But here's a great chance early for the Blues, and Thomas can't believe it as he's stopped by Marchand from point-blank range.
You're going to see Kyrou. He's going to spot Thomas in behind the Flames' defense, and beautiful save by Markstrom. And then a two-on-one just seconds later by the Flames, generated by Mangiapane, chipping it to Coleman. But Leddy does a pretty good job here, but it does come to Weegar and Hofer with his...
Throws a pass to the slot, broken up by the Flames, and they'll bring it out two-on-one. Coleman has Weegar with him. Here's Coleman, trying to get it across, finally does, and the puck trickles wide. Hofer may have gotten a piece of it. Chopped away from him. Coleman flips it up the boards. Backlund gets it out. Good pass to Mangiapane. In on Parayko. He'll turn. Nice play. Coleman! Stopped by Hofer. Terrific setup. And Hofer makes his best save of the game so far off Blake Coleman. Game is 200. Career point. Almost 201 right there. Still goalless in Calgary. Huberto stands his ground at the point. Jonathan Huberto with a pass to Kadri. Huberto. He surveys. Down low, Kadri in front, but Lindholm fired a wide. A little tic-tac-toe passing there, but Lindholm just missed as he tried to go blocker side. Weegar back over the line. He'll skate it in deep and play the puck all the way around for Nazem Kadri. Kadri's pass back, intercepted by Sundquist. As Kapanen breaking through the middle, shorthanded Kapanen right in, scores! Kasperi Kapanen shorthanded, makes it 1-0 St. Louis.
Sundquist is a really good penalty killer. He's a real good, effective player. There's a turnover. Sundquist spots Kapanen. Watch that beautiful little saucer pass. And Kapanen goes from his backhand right here quickly to his forehand and elevates. That is a beautifully placed shot by the forward on the St. Louis.
Lifted to the line, no further. Settled down by Leddy. Feeds it ahead. Here's Hayes in on the right side. Gilbert sticks to him. Hayes forced in deep. Banks it back to Leddy. He takes a shot, and they score! Chipped in front, went off something. Might have been a flame, but either way, it's 2-0 St. Louis.
And we're going to see a great example of this. Just go work down low. Hayes does a great job. Going to get it back to Leddy, and watch a traffic in front. There's two guys there. There's Neighbors and Toropchenko, I believe. Somebody does deflect it, Rick. Oh, I believe it's...
Toropchenko? It went off Zadorov's leg at the end, but it looked like it changed direction.
I'm not sure. I thought maybe Neighbors in front, but...
Duer and Sharangovich late in the first period. Shot by Weegar goes off the leg of Duer. Huberto puts a pass to Sharangovich with a shot. Rebound bounces in front. Batted at by Hanifin. Chipped it across. Broken up by Leddy. And now it's fed through center. Here's Kyrou right in. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound. Thomas stopped by Markstrom. Two terrific chances there for the Blues. And a couple of big saves for Jacob Markstrom.
Find Kyrou right through the middle. There's a gap. He's in behind the defenseman. Watch this left pad save. But maybe more importantly, the rebound save off Thomas. He keeps it at 2-0. That would have been a real hole to dig yourself out of.
Scramble drop, Flames on it. Tanev brings the puck out as Coleman and Mangiapane with him on the rush. Tanev tries a shot, turned away by Hofer. Steers the puck to the board. Shen is there, flips it behind the net. Long pass by Crew, ticked in by Buchnevich, and Markstrom will stop that down low as we have a final minute of play in the first. Blake Coleman. Chris Tanev now. Some room down the right side, makes a pass to Backlund, threw it in front, chipped wide of the goal by Mangiapane. Might have gone off a stick, back in the crease, and it's gloved by Hofer. Backlund, Coleman, Mangiapane to start against the Thomas line with Saad and Kyrou as period two was underway. Flames control off the faceoff. Weegar's pass to Mangiapane in. Feeds it down low, pass high slot, Buchnevich, Kyrou, Buchnevich takes a look. Feeds it over, Kyrou, Buchnevich, Kyrou! Stopped by Markstrom, terrific save! Off Kyrou from the circle, fired back over, Thomas able to pick it up.
Markstrom save a number of times, Kyrou wide open net. Look at the effort by Markstrom. Hard from his right to his left, glove save. Spectacular again by Jacob Markstrom. Nice and simple.
Here's Zadorov. Coronado now takes a look, shoots, blocker save, rebound, too far for Huberto to settle it down, and now an odd man rush the other way. Sundquist, Torchenko in front, hits the trainer, Lenny, stopped by Markstrom, got the left pad on that one. As Sharangovich with him, Tanev over to Sharangovich, it's Dumas followed up, stopped by Holfer, pass was deflected, penalty coming up to the Blues.
Watch this burst of speed by Chris Tanev. That's crude, and he can't catch him. In fact, Tanev gets away from him, then in comes Walker Dewar. That's a great save by Hofer. Good play by Falk to break that up, but that's a really big save, and then the Blues called for
Greer, put it in front. It's picked off by Hayes and fed ahead to Sammy Blake. Sundquist racing onto it. Backhand stopped by Markstrom. Rebound picked up by Walker Dewar. Backlund up there to face off against Thomas. Flames win it. Hanifin with control. Mangiapane pressured at the line. Pareko's able to fire it around the boards. Markstrom puts it back around the glass. Ricochets to the point. Thomas kept it alive. Saad goes to the goal. Thomas with a shot and a glove save by Markstrom. And Robert Portuzo able to get it out to Buchnevich. Cross ice for Shen. Bit of room down the wing and a shot off the post. Snuck that one past Markstrom but couldn't beat the goalpost.
He's on his knees and spots Shen. And Shen just rings this short side.
Retreats to the boards. Coronado. Sharangovich with a shot. Turned away by Holmer. Good luck there for Yegor Sharangovich on a setup from Coronado, and Hofer forced to make a good save, and that one, good draw weight. Tanev keeps the play going as icing is waved. Takes off through center. Checked at the line by Buchnevich. Works it back the other way with Neighbors. Neighbors put it towards the goal off the throw of Marshall. Might have been going wide. Back to the point now. Weegar, Hanifin, Richter, deflected wide by Lindholm. Picked up by Huberto on the far side. Weegar shoots, and that deflects wide. Puck ricochets to Sundquist for the empty net, and he scores! Posted in from his own end. Oscar Sundquist gets his first of the season.
Without any hesitation, he rifles that down the ice. He's been a nice addition. This is his second tour of duty with St. Louis.
Coleman down the wing. Mangiapane and Backlund with him. Here's Backlund. Shoot, stop! Stop the rebound, too. Couple of big saves there by Holfer as the Flames come close to getting on the board. Hanifin back near his own blue line. Coleman puts that one in wide of the goal. Another stop by Hofer with the left pad. 20 seconds left. Hanifin bounced in front and shot wide by Hunt. Hofer stopped the second chance that came off the end boards. That kind of a night for the Flames offensively. And a puck around the boards. Weegar keeps it alive. And that'll do it. 25 saves for his first career shutout, as Joel Hofer backstops the Blues to a 3-0 win in Calgary.